In view of the ongoing COVID-19 outbreak, the Ministry of Health has implemented a policy of self-isolation for a period of 14 days for citizens and residents of Brunei Darussalam who have recently returned from countries with sustained community transmission. Here are the things you have to do during self-isolation. Limit contact with other household members. Stay in a different room or, if that is not possible, maintain a distance of at least 2 meters from everyone else. For example, sleeping in a separate bed from your spouse, especially if your spouse is not under isolation. Ensure that shared spaces, for example, kitchen, bathroom, and your own rooms are well ventilated. Open your windows for a few hours every day. Wash your hands with soap and water regularly, especially before and after preparing food, before eating, after using the toilet, and whenever your hands feel dirty. Use disposable paper towels to dry your hands. If they are not available, use a specific cloth towel only to be used by yourself and replace them when they become wet. Discard materials used to cover the mouth or nose or clean them appropriately after use. For example, wash handkerchiefs using regular soap or detergent and water. If, for any reason, you find yourself in the company of others, please wear a surgical mask. Avoid sharing utensils, drinks, towels, washcloths, or bed linen. You should clean your own dishes with detergent and water after use. Clean frequently touched surfaces, such as bedside table, bed frame, and other bedroom furniture daily with regular household cleaners, for example, Clorox or Dettol. Clean bathroom and toilet surfaces daily with regular household cleaners or a diluted bleach solution. Place your disposable tissues, masks, and other waste in a separate plastic bag before disposing them with other household trash. Your clothes, bedclothes, bath and hand towels, etc. can be cleaned using regular laundry soap and water. Place dirty clothing into a laundry bag. You must avoid going out of the house or going to public places during the self-isolation period. Please seek immediate health advice by calling the health advice line on 148 if you develop symptoms of fever or respiratory symptoms such as coughing or shortness of breath during the self-isolation period.